moved a little bit over the legs.
And the line is terrific.
Look at this.
Track it in. Campbell with a birdie at 17. And it's back up to three with one hole to play.
Slip away to Michael Campbell. He's got to win the U.S. Open.